Is awarding nearly $70,000 to the city of Amarillo to resurface 19 city courts. The grants will cover almost 50% of the project's budget, with the rest of the funds coming from Parks and Recreation. 14 courts at the Amarillo Tennis Center and 5 courts at Memorial Park will be redone.